Good morning. It is Sunday, the 24th of April, and it's last day for me for this season in Zermatt. That's this side of the Matterhorn, which is barely in view today. I am pleased to advise, however, we had some 30 centimetres of fresh snow.